which I will not. You know what, that's a big word, but it is a word, and that's who I am. I'm humble. Very excited because it's real. Because it's so real, it's making me excited. And that's what happened through evolution. Through evolution, no matter what, I have myself, which already makes me happy. Exactly. I know what it's like not to be cool. At least socially. Socially speaking. How it's like to not be cool. And now I am cool. Which is already a reason to be happy. Just gives me, you know what, no matter what I have hope, even though I know, based on the communication, like, whatever, I'm not going to be a whore. Technically, I'm not going to be a whore based on the communication, but if I wanted to, like, I can technically enjoy myself. That's what it is. I know how to enjoy myself. Like, well, I mean, even when I'm working, I'll be able to enjoy myself, and I haven't gotten there yet. Working, and then when I do make money, then I can do stuff. I go to a baseball game, or go to a bar, stuff like that. Which is another reason to be happy. Even if I start working, I'm gonna be able to enjoy myself. But there are things that stress me out. Like, how much money are you gonna actually be making? And there's things where I might ask. So money eventually will stress me out. That's what I'm counting on. But if it doesn't happen, some year you guys are gonna blow it. And I don't even know why. But out of nowhere you're gonna blow it. And then I won't have to worry about money. Which is an example of anyway. Then I don't have to worry about that. But I'm not there yet. I like that one. We know you know. Thank you. Now we don't have to explain, but we can even blame it on YouTube.